Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print a shipping label with Hermes. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB Series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB Series workspace on your computer. Log into your Hermes account, go to Send, and fill out the form by following the simple step-by-step process to generate a label. Once you've paid for your label, Hermes will generate your shipping label. Click on Print, and a preview of your 4x6 inch label will be displayed. Click on the printer icon in the upper right to see your printer settings menu. Now make sure that your destination is your ZSB-DP14 printer. Set paper size to ZSB-LC101 4x6, and the image will automatically be adjusted to your 4x6 label dimensions. And when you're ready, click Print, and your ZSB Series printer will print your label. It's that easy. For more information on printing labels from other applications, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with the ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.